that's what Jesus always does. You know, he takes just a small child and changes so many kids' lives. And, you know, my heart's always been that, to get. And I love seeing generations change that way. And, you know, Ellie and Kevin's done a good job with it. And she's got great grandparents that are unbelievable like I did, you know, and mom. And, you know, there's so many things that you can do to impact people. And it don't take a lot of money. You know, she probably started with, what was it, $50? But that was her money. That's something that she had. And, you know, you take about the woman, she sold all her possessions and she gave it to them, and they was like, well, that wasn't enough, you know, in Acts. And, but it multiplied everything. So it was so neat to hear that story and see it, that you have to recognize it. And I want all of you all to know what this little girl did. And I know you've heard it and seen it and what she's done. And, you know, that's only going to make her successful in life. If she can go out and do that and give that much to somebody that she don't even really know, that's going to make her successful in the end. So what we're going to do here at Auto Excel is give her what she made for that. So I'm going to give this, and this is, I know she's still got another whatever, but this is for you to give to those kids. So it's an even match to what Kevin told me it was, and which is hopefully going to impact a lot of kids.
Amen.
So I wanted to thank her personally in front of everybody. I told her I was going to get her interviewed. She's like, no way. But that's for you, Gracie. And I want to thank you for all the hard work that you put into this and thought. So...
All right.
Let's give her a round of applause. So now what you gonna do next year? She may end up going to Thailand or whatever. Where was it at?
Thailand.
Thailand? Yeah.
Did you tell them what she said when people ask?
Mm-hmm.
People will say, have you been to Thailand? She said, not yet. Just leave it there. Okay.
That's so cool. So, you know, we can always learn from somebody in every situation.
Sure, I didn't think of other people like that at her age at all. Never entered my mind at that age.
And especially with no prompting from
anybody. Right.
She came to me.
Right.
That's it.